Next week on Hawaii Goes Fishing, we follow some anglers from Hawaii to a place where the air is cool, the hospitality warm, and the fishing is hot. Margot learns the basics about setting up a saltwater aquarium from Randy Fernley. And JonJon Tabon heads out to blue water in his leg-powered kayak to hunt down pelagics. All this and more on Hawaii Goes Fishing, Sunday at 5 and all next week, only on OC16.